you think you can teach me a couple of moves? I bring a Mexican sword.
Mexican swords?
It's Chinese.
What makes the Mexican?
it's Chinese.
Is it the small handle? What
exactly.
Is it? Yeah. These are good, bro.
Yeah.
These are good. What, you look like you know how to use it. Look at that little smile you got. You're like, yeah.
Come on.
You know.
If I attack you like this.
Yeah, it's a block. Straight block. Sweep round. Oh, dude, that's it.
Man, that's you're good,
lung.
Man.
That's your lung through the heart, into the whole thing.
Yeah, you're
it's
good.
Right, thanks.
You can be a teacher of swords.
Well, you could. This is a dagger in some places. This is that you could fight like that, you know?
Okay.
So that's nice, see?
So?
And so when you're fighting this way, what you're trying to do is cut this bit.
Whoa.
You want to cut that bit there, right? Or you want to cut here because you want to get there or there, you know? This is great. It's too much.
Wow.
Too much for a kid's film, but maybe.
I'm impressed, man.
Thank you, man.